In Bondi this afternoon, prayers from the Jewish community and a haunting reminder of the hostages and the missing. A dinner table set up for the Sabbath meal with 200 empty seats.
We mourn for these people, our hearts break, and we pray for their swift return.
That's all they can do. Damien Ryan, Nine News.